The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Determined block. There's a slide rule pass. Magnificent stuff, and quite the comeback from two goals down.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a really inviting ball played into the box, begging players to attack it. But how has he allowed that much time and space? He doesn't even have to jump to head it in. It's a good finish, but terrible defending.